Hey guys, back from another flight. Flight was very good. The air is very, very stable. However, the horizon, as you can see from my video, is a little bit hazy. So the horizon would eventually just kind of vanish with the ground. It's very gray. The video is probably a little bit worse what we actually saw, but it is very gray. There's a very high thin overcast, and it's making everything look very gray. We came back, I was doing a couple circuits, three circuits I did. However, with the school and all the training flights, it got busy. There was probably five airplanes in the circuit. And of course, most of the planes are painted white, and with this haziness, with this grayness, it's easy to lose them. So after the three circuits, I said, that's fine. I had enough. So anyways, hope the flight video is okay for you guys. Subscribe, give a thumbs up if you can, if you want. Hoping to be making better and better videos this year. Anyways, thanks for watching. Have a great day. Thank you.